Your vodka, sir.
Thanks.
You look preoccupied, if you don't mind my saying so. Problems with the investigation?
Blake is convinced that Mars is the killer.
Not you. I thought there was some evidence to that effect.
That's true. But it just doesn't make sense. His psychological profile doesn't fit, neither does the geolocalization. I can't see this father drowning 8 victims before kidnapping his own kid. Mars is not the Aragami killer. I'd stake my life on it.
Then who is?
I haven't the faintest fucking idea.
Maybe you should review the evidence in your possession.
That's just what I was thinking of doing.
Oh, one last thing, sir. You should be careful not to overindulge in you-know-what. It can be dangerous. Very dangerous.
I'm trying to keep a handle on it, but that's difficult. It gets more and more difficult.
It'll end up killing you if you're not careful. That would be most unfortunate, sir.
Well, well. Looks like there's something new.
The video recording from near the park on the afternoon Sean Mars disappeared. I doubt there's anything on it, but you never know. A Chevrolet model corresponding to the tire prints passed at 1602 heading for the park, when in the opposite direction at 1637. That could fit the time that Sean Mars disappeared. Could it be the killer's car? Pity we can't see the driver's face. The car was stolen. Let's see, a certain Jackson Neville was suspected of stealing it, but the charges were dropped. Not enough evidence. Jackson Neville, aka Mad Jack, involved in several cases of buying and selling stolen vehicles. Considered to be very dangerous. This guy might have provided the killer with a car. It's a pretty slim lead, but it's all I have right now.
Oh, one last thing, sir. You should be careful not to overindulge in you-know-what. It can be dangerous. Very dangerous.
Shit! It's coming!
Triptocaine. The tube is on the bedside table. All I need is to take some, and the pain will go away.
I should resist. This is gonna kill me. I know I can resist, I just need to stay in control, and do something until it goes away.
shower. A cold shower would cool me down.